down throw at both at all percent. Although I guess you can do an up throw at very low percent. It looked like it was about to too. Did you see the one that saved me on the Jigglypuff fight?
Yeah, I did.
You get hit while you're pulling it out, so you're not medium distance away.
That was good.
If you throw the boomerang slightly above them, they usually, if they jump, then they lose their jump. And if they don't, then you know where they're going to be. Just when you're at neutral and you're kind of, you know, figuring out what to do, throw your boomerang slightly above them. If they jump into it, free damage, and they get kind of jibbed. If they don't jump, then you know where they're going to be.